sun kept going down as pine trees stood still. They itched to make a sound. In fear and agony, their roots took ill. Cold wind was howling loudly. It tossed my head and swept my tears. I always held my fervor proudly, but at that moment, I was weak. I saw people in their heavy bags, marching off as drained ones died, with ticks and ants on their backs, and conscious death in their eyes. A rotting surface, its moist decay, made all poor pine trees scream and pray. The claret blood of cursed warriors taught them that the winter was not to be forgotten.